likes a pistol and roguish good looks.
Anthro?
Yeah.
Gray Timberwolf with purple highlights and a pink mohawk. The usual.
Okay, no tentacles, no wings.
That's all we're done. But can't you see me in a cape? A really stylish cape that flaps in the wind like a big black flag. My personal taste is down to the waist. I gotta leave room for my tail to wag, cause I'm gonna look so damn cool. I won't be able to contain my glee. This commission's gonna show the world the very best side of me. Now what do you think about some shoes? Some fancy split-toed shoes. The kind that never seem to go out of style. To hide all the flaws in my hind paw claws. On second thought, a pedicure can fix it. So I'll stomp around barefoot and free. It's always fun to leave some tracks. This commission will promote a greater concept of wolf to the max. And now let's talk about the gun.
The gun.
My trusty laser gun. My glowing red weapon. Quick to respond. Be sure to supply a glint in my eye. And pose me with the thing like I'm James freaking Bond. This is totally off the hook. Notice every reaction to stun. This commission is kicking ass!
But it's not yet done.
No?
It needs a cameo.
Oh!
Down here in the corner, Julie Bunny with a speech balloon.
Laser Wolf is the coolest member of the Julie Bunny Crime Fighters Club ever! Ever! Ever!
My life is now complete. Let me take it for a test drive. Little Lucas thinks perfect, so I can fave it, right?
No problem.
This commission has made me the luckiest.